I'm gonna be going up with him as soon as he's ready. He's just getting a parachute ready. I'm not gonna record too much of him doing this because I want to save the battery and the film for up in the air. So I'll do just short clips here and there until we get ready to go. Yep, there's his parachute. There's the back of the craft that we will be riding on. It's purple. Of course, you might not be able to tell that or whatever. But otherwise, he calls it the Purple Princess. And there's some of the controls, and up close are the controls. There's a GPS system that lets us know where we're at. Right now, I'm just waiting to take off. I think he's checking his information right now.
hard parachute ultra light is on the ground for you.
Okay, folks, we're back on the ground.
Back in the saddle again. Might be wet in the middle here.
Not bad.
There's a stick right in the middle of this thing.
And what's a stick for, I guess?
I think there's a gopher hole or something there.